Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEPS Home School. I am Sabrina Hawk, Assistant Teacher of Science of National Indian English Version School, Deshi. Today, I am going to take a science class for class 1 student. Our today's topic is Odd One Out and Question Answer from Chapter 7 and 8. Students, let's start the class. Our first odd one out is sheep, deer, tiger, giraffe. Students, here we have to find out which one is not matched with others. Sheep we use as farm animal, deer and tiger, giraffe all are wild animal because they live in forest, but sheep live in our houses or farms. That means here sheep is odd one. Now circle this one. Now our second odd one out, lion, jellyfish, rabbit, monkey. Lion live in forest, jellyfish live in sea, then rabbit also live in forest or as pet animal in our home. Monkey live in forest or in the tree. That means here odd one out, odd is jellyfish because only it live in water and left all live on the land. Now our third odd one out is, first one is hen, second one is dog, cow, elephant. Here elephant is a land animal, cow is farm animal, dog is pet animal, then hen is also pet animal, farm animal, but hen is a bird. All are animals but only hen is a bird. Now there is odd is, odd is hen. Our fourth odd one out is cat, crow, eagle, parrot. Here parrot, eagle, crow all are bird, but cat is an animal. That means here cat is the odd. Now our fifth odd one out is bee, goldfish, guppy, angelfish. Here goldfish, guppy, angelfish we put it as our pet fish in the this is the water animal, but bee is an insect. Bee is an insect, that's why this is a odd one here. Our sixth odd one out is lion, elephant, goat, whale. The lion, elephant, goat are land animal, but here whale, we know whale live in water, it is water animal, that's why whale is odd here. Our seventh odd one out is goat, cow, goat, elephant, spider. Cow, goat, elephant, these three are land animal, but spider is an insect, that's why this is the odd word here. Our last odd one out is monkey, squirrel, parrot, lion. Monkey live on the tree, squirrel also live on the tree, parrot also make their houses on the tree, but lion live in the cave, that's why here lion is odd word. Dear students, we have finished the odd one out. Now we will go to the question and answer. Our first question is, name two farm animals and write what we get from them. The answer of the question is, hen and cow are two farm animals. We get eggs from hen, we get milk and meat from cow. Our second question is, how do birds can fly? The answer of the question is, birds are animals that can fly. They have wings to fly. Their body is covered with feathers. Feathers help them to fly. Dear students, your third homework is the question answer number 1. This answer is your homework. Students, we have finished today's topic. Hope you have understood today's topic. Learn the question answer and practice the odd one out at home. Do the homework in your homework copy. Submit your homework on every Sunday at school. Keep practicing. Learn the question answer. Abide by your parents. Stay safe. Stay home. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.